This is the saddest end to one of the most talented footballers of our generation. Paul Pogba has been banned for 4 years from football due to doping. And by the time he will come back, he will be 34 years old. So it's safe to say that his career is over. I remember watching him play at Juve and being amazed of how insane he was. Pogba really became a streets will never forget player. But is maybe the ban too harsh?